Lucia's completely busted. It's got some sort of logo on it, a golden lion's head. Liv?
Yeah? Oh, hey.
I disabled the seal on Reza's apartment using your hack, but it turns out they've got a spider watching the place.
What kind of spider? Describe it to me.
Four legs, shiny, size of a football.
I need more to go on than that, Zoe. Did you see a logo?
There was a logo, like a golden lion's head.
Assad Robotics. They're based in Mogadishu. They put together some of the best robotics in the world. Probably the S850 series. I know the Eye ordered several thousands of that one a few years back. Luckily, we cracked the security codes on those a while ago. I'll up the software you need to hack into and disable it to your mobile. Just a sec. You're good to go, Zoe.
Thanks, Liv. Okay, let's try this. If I screw it up, I'll have to find some other way to disable the spider. Yes, I did it. The spider's been disabled. That was intense. Nothing here. Reza wouldn't keep any of his work on this console.
Zoe.
Hi.
Hello, Zoe.
I'll talk to you later, Wonkers.
Okay, Zoe, I'll be here.
Hey, Liv. I need some help.
Sure. What?
The spider fried Reza's Wattilla, and I need to get it running again to find his notebook. I've removed some parts from it, and I think they're broken.
I'll take a look. Gimme. Okay, so I can't fix either of these. They're totally fried.
Do you have any replacement parts?
I have a power... That should work just fine, but I don't have a processing crystal in stock, I'm afraid.
If you can't fix this one, then what about Lucia's memories?
The data's continuously backed up to a separate crystal. You can use any Wattilla brain you want.
How about the Wattillas you sell here? Don't they have brains?
They're shells, refurbished. I'm waiting for an order from Watticorp, but it's not due until next week. I'm sorry.
Okay, I have to figure it out myself. Thanks so much, Liv.
Welcome home, Zoe.
Hey, Wonkers. I need you to switch yourself off for me.
Why?
Because I just need you to go to sleep for a bit.
All right, Zoe. Promise to wake me up later?
I promise.
Nighty-night.
Sorry. I'll put you back together once this is all over. I just need to twist the neck like that. Ouch. That's it. The processing crystal.
Dreams. I dreamed that you took my mind away.
You're okay now, Lucia.
I am? Oh, that's good. Where's Reza?
He'll be back soon.